Who'd I just pass there? That you, good buddy? Treetop tall and wall to wall. Travis, you messed up son of a bitch. What you doing on my road?
Late on a gig, bud. I'm taking the shortcut past Silent Hill. Stopping for coffee as soon as I hit Brahms. I'm beat.
Bad dreams still keeping you awake. I told you, man, a girl or two would go a long way. Sleep like a baby with a chick in your cab.
Guess I just don't meet the right girls, bud.
Maybe if you weren't always blabbering about losing your balance when you were younger, how you don't even remember how or why.
Hey, chill. You don't see me bringing up your issues.
No need. My old lady keeps me fully informed of my failings. The girl keeps notes.
You mean she hasn't left you yet?
Any day now. See you around, Travis. Take it easy.
10-4. Catch you later, buddy.
Huh? Hey, come back!
Not fog. It's smoke. My God. So someone's in there.
Thank you.
coming with me. Safe now. Hey! Someone help her! Where is everyone? Where am I? Silent Hill. What happened last night? That girl. Did she make it? They would have taken her to the hospital. Coon Street. I need to see if she's okay.
Hey, you a doctor?
Can I help you?
That fire last night. The girl who was burned. Is she here?
A girl? We've received no new patients in the last day or so. Was she hurt?
She was burned all over.
Are you a relative? What did you say her name was?
I don't know her name. I was the one who saved her from the fire. She must have been brought here. Is there another hospital?
I'm sorry. Perhaps someone in reception could help you. I have urgent business to attend to. Goodbye.
You okay?
Girl from the fire. How did you... I'm seeing things. This ain't right.
Thank you.
What is this?
You. What was that thing? This isn't happening.
Are you okay? Sorry, did I startle you? My name is Lisa. I'm a trainee here. Are you waiting for someone?
No. No, I'm just... Well, I'm done here. Name's Travis. Nice to meet you, Lisa.
You sure you're okay? You look a little shaken up. Sorry.
No, it's okay. To be honest, I've been a little off all day. I was in a fire last night. I think it boiled my brain a little.
The fire in the business district? How awful. I heard about that. No one knows how it got started. And that poor girl, Alessa Gillespie, to die like that.
Alessa? She died?
Yes. Sorry, did you know her?
No. But... Never mind.
Well, I have to run. Dr. Kaufman wants to meet me over at Cedar Grove Sanitarium, and he'll be mad if I'm late. Maybe see you around? Take it easy, Travis.
You too, Lisa.